Firefighters quickly put out a sulfur fire in St. Anthony this morning. It started around 8:15 at Simplot on South Yellowstone Highway. Firefighters say they had to use dry foam to douse the fire because you do not want to use water on sulfur. The fire was contained in the bin and no damage was done to the storage bin or the facility. The Madison and North Fremont fire departments were also called in as backup in case the fire got worse. The sulfur is used in their fertilizer products.